Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tyler Lonergan. I am the director for Legally Blonde Jr. and the co-drama club advisor. On behalf of the entire cast, crew, and production team, I want to thank you so very much for attending Garnet Valley Middle School's first musical in over a decade. Before we follow the transformation of Elle Woods as she tackles stereotypes, snobbery, and scandal in pursuit of her dreams, we are going to introduce you to a group of students that are near and dear to our hearts. 2 years ago, from December to March, our students worked incredibly hard to bring the first GVPAA MS musical to this very stage, Camp Rock the Musical. As we entered the final stages of preparing for our show in March of 2020, our world as we knew it turned upside down. Across the world, people and events were affected by COVID-19, including Camp Rock the Musical. Despite not being able to perform our show, our cast and crew still cherish the memories and friendships we all gained along the way. To honor the months of hard work that our students put into this remarkable show, we are thrilled to bring two of our very favorite songs to the stage today. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage members of our cast from Camp Rock the Musical.
Everybody put your hands to the sky. Buckle up, we're gonna take you high. go, let's go, we just do what we do. Don't watch me break your pop, I'll pass it to you. Wanna rock like us, cause we're never second place.
Give them one more round of applause. That was pretty great. All right, hello everybody. My name is Rick Martin. I'm one of the assistant principals here at Garnet Valley Middle School, and I am honored and excited to welcome you to our performance of Legally Blonde Junior. So before the cast takes the stage, we want to remind you to turn off all of your cell phones as they can interfere with our sound system. Please keep all masks on during the entire show and as you exit into the lobby after the show. There will not be an intermission, therefore, if you need to leave the auditorium during the show, please exit through the side doors. Our over 100-person cast and crew have been working hard on this production every day after school since October. We are so proud of all of their talent and their dedication, and thank you for your support of them. We hope everyone enjoys the story of Elle Woods as she navigates Harvard Law, love, and what it means to stay true to yourself. So let's give them a round of applause. And thank you.
You are the most inside, but you don't be shy. I do talk to my parents about it, but they expect a lot from me. I'm going to Harvard Law, and my brother's at Yale Law, so it's his new wife.
Oh, so I'm not good enough for you? Wonder I'm from Malibu. Richard Simmons is our neighbor!
If I'm going to be a senator when I'm 30, I need someone serious.
What does that mean, I'm not serious? But I'm seriously in love with you.
Maybe my future's all planned. I've got some dreams to make true. I thought that you'd understand. It's time to get serious. Time to get serious. Check, please.
Someone serious! Someone lawyerly! Someone
What you want? You want to be out because the sun she warm. What you want? You want to be snotty stuck inside your door. What you want? You want to be potty with the song night long. What you want? You want to be strong.
Be strong. 134. Still not good enough. One again.
Go! What you want? You want to be grooving, bumping, shake the room. What you want? You want to be grooving something at the top. What you want? You want to be wondering where your youth is gone. What you want? You want to hold on.
Hold on.
Welcome to Harvard! Woo! What do you want? How we live? What do you want? Let's go get what you want. The time we got of you. Hello, I'm Emmett Forrest, class of all 5%.
What the hell do calls a park ball? I know firsthand how hard you all are for your day. So let's go around and share a bit about yourselves.
Aaron Schultz. I want a Fulbright and a Rhodes and think fabulously well compared to financial software folks. So, spending all my money is terrible. So now I'm here at Harvard Law.
Well, that's
Sunday Harbor Padamagon. In my country, I was a benevolent dictator until the coup d'etat. Now I'm starting to Harvard Law to my inevitable return. Your Majesty!
Please do.
Ian Hoops. I did Peace Corps building family clinics by hand out of money trees. It was hot and exhausting, and I loved every minute of it. Well, Harvard Law needs me more, because we need more women in power fighting the oppressive patriarchal.
I love your top! And so fatigue.
So, how psyched are you guys? Snap is our first day at Harvard Law!
Oh. I'm Hal Woods, and this is Bruiser Woods.
Eden. Oh, my God. We both have names. Let's start with an E!
Oh, my God!
We're like practically twins.
We're just going around. Tell us something about yourself.
Me? Okay. So, I'm a Gemini with a double Capricorn moon, and I'm a bachelor's degree from UCLA, where I was Sigma Sweetheart, president of Delta Near Sorority, and head of charity, Shop for a Cause. Anyway, does anyone know where I can find Permalaw 101 with Professor Callahan and Werner Huntington III?
Actually, we're all headed there now. I don't think dogs are exactly allowed in class.
Bruce is not a dog. Bruce is family. I'll just drop him off in my room. He'll be happier there anyway. Bruce loves Days of Our Lives.
L?
Oh my God, Warner! That's so weird. I totally forgot you go here.
What are you doing here?
I go here.
You got into Harvard?
What, like a tar?
Use yours once, comma L.
Is this my social agenda?
No. You're academic roster.
Right, there's that. Let's totally catch up after class.
Who's she? My ex-girlfriend.
All that pink you're wearing, is that even legal? Pink's my signature color. So I gather.
Everyone, take your seats. Professor Callahan should be here any second. 3 years ago, I was sitting right where you're sitting, in the same rumors. I'm bound to her, too. Callahan's ruthless. What you really need to know is
you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you. When you choose a career in law, you're bound to hear that the lawyer is the shark. Ignore that. It's simplistic and it's stupid. Only some of you will turn out sharks. The rest are chum. What's my point? I'll tell you. From this class, I will hire 4 young sharks to work for my billion-dollar law firm as interns for me, virtually guaranteeing a career, provided you can survive. Now, Ms.
What? Now what?
Someone had their morning coffee. Would you please summarize the case of State of Indiana being burned from your reading notes?
Okay. Who assigns reading on the first day of class?
You have guts. Ms. Kensington.
Yeah?
Say you teach a class at Harvard Law School, a position you feel justly proud about, and the girl on whom you call hasn't read the case at all. Should you let her go, or?
No, I throw her out.
Hey, Woods, comma L, listen, I was kicked out of class one first year too. It's awful, but trust me, your law career is not over.
Law career? It's not my problem. Listen, I need to get back into class with Warner.
Then call
come back tomorrow and make sure you've done your reading?
Okay. Excuse me, but why would you do that to another girl?
Do what?
Us girls have to stick together. We shouldn't try to look good by making each other look bad.
I didn't make you look bad. You just weren't prepared.
Try opening the law book. But I should warn you, they don't come with pictures.
So I'll give you ladies a moment then.
Warner, thank God you're here.
I'm sorry.
Sorry about what? Warner, is there something you'd like to share with Elle? Do you know her?
Well, who bit
Elle.
Me and Vivian, we went to law school together, and she's my girlfriend now.
I'm sorry. I just hallucinated. What did you say?
He said I'm his girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Give my love to
A, maybe that guy you like will be there, L. You should go.
Yes, you should definitely come. It's a costume party.
I love costume parties.
Of course you do. Next Friday at 8, 243 Mass Avenue. See you there.
Thanks, Vivian.
Now you go and you do this, honey, because if a girl like you can't win back her man, there's no hope for the rest of us.
Thank you for talking me off this ledge, Paulette. You have no idea how much I needed this.
Oh. Now you go and you fight for him.
Excuse me, just because you've got some kind of chip on your shoulder.
You know what? You're right. There's a chip on my shoulder. It's big as a boulder. With the chance I've been given, I gotta be driven to excel. I'm so close I can taste it, so I'm not gonna waste it. Yeah, there's a chip on my shoulder. You might wanna get one as well.
I'm sorry, but that sounds highly negative.
Hey, I'm just being honest. When you aren't born in a privilege had a point card.
Wait, you just lost law school?
I haven't slept in 6 years.
So I just need to prove to everyone that I'm serious.
What you need is to get to work. By
probably jaywalking or showing up in Singapore.
Therefore, Malin said,
is an action that's evil within itself. Assault, murder, waking up your Labor Day.
Good. Where are you going?
Of course. Thanksgiving break, remember?
Interesting.
What?
Well, I predict you will probably pass.
Yes!
In the bottom percent of your class.
What?
If you're going mediocre, you've done great.
That's not fair.
Look, they laughed at me like they're laughing at you. Can't win if we don't follow through. But I bet sure your vacation plans can wait.
Contracts can be expressed or implied.
Baltimore and Ohio Railroad versus U.S. 1923. Once the pirates began their show, even for a second, contract clause in fact implied. Pirate parties are tragic, but mother has to pay.
Miss Woods, you just won your case.
Oh my god!
I assume you're applying for my internship. Do you have a resume?
Here you go. Thanks in advance for your consideration.
Your goddess. Something to see there. Just happy I could be there. First big test and she aced it. So close she can test. She got a chip on her shoulder. Guess you never can tell. With little Miss Woods
again.
much might look up and buy. I've bought all the better things, better jobs or bigger things. I don't have an abracadabra. I'm too busy loving my name up on that list. Kind of a cool ironic twist. What can I tell? Oh wait, where's myself? Fall on the floor. Hey mom, look at my name in black and white. Your daughter's doing something right. I feel so much better. I'll be there on Monday 9 o'clock. Then we will see who.
Harvard Law, and we're here to whip up the legal defense team.
Anywho, we want to produce this possible. Let you bring your message back to your face.
That's all I want. This should be easy.
Great. Cal and I are briefing on your meeting, and there's a significant evidence against you. To free you, the jury will need your alibi.
Not gonna happen.
Even though it could save you?
Yep. Put me on the stand, I'll be forced to lie.
Well, Miss Wyndham, if we can't hear an alibi, you're gonna have to make a plea bargain.
And admit to something I didn't do?
Well, with a plea bargain, you would get out in a couple of years. That sounds reasonable, right?
Reasonable to do time for my husband's killer!
Ooh, she's tough.
Not gonna happen. I need a defense team that knows I'm innocent. Get out of here, all of you! Guard!
So physical, loyal friends and true. Who has a bond as strong as crazy glue? Who can sound the call and sisters all come through?
Delta new, 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 Delta new, 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 you are a Delta new. Delta new, 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 Delta new, 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 you are a Delta new.
Delta new's former UCLA president, Al Woods. I knew I recognized your mugshot.
That's so great. Thank God, someone on this legal team gets me.
Sisterhood forever. I believe you, and I will fight with everything I have to clear your good name. But that involves an alibi.
I can't tell it.
Everyone has their secrets. For yours, and mine, my highlights.
It's beyond highlights, Al. My secret is nuclear. And if it gets out, it could destroy my whole fitness empire, which means everything to me. If I tell you, you Delta New sister swear not to tell me.
I will double Delta New sister swear.
Poor. Okay. On the day my husband was killed, they had
what? Brooke, you're gonna have to speak up. I
can't. Liposuction! Minimally invasive, outpatient lipo! Butt lipo!
Oh my God!
You're talking about.
I had to tell you.
Your secret's safe with me!
My fans are counting on me, Al. Take care of me. You swore!
Al, there you are. Where's Brooke?
The guard just took her away.
Great.
I got her alibi!
You're kidding. So, what is it?
Tell you.
Why not?
I doubled up to you because I just swore not to.
Hell, this isn't some little sorority thing.
Oh, I know. It's a big sorority thing. But don't worry. Brooke really had nothing to do with it. Think about it. Brooke's a fitness queen. Exercise gives you endorphins. Endorphins make you happy. Happy new one to self-kill!
Emmett, it's a word.
Al, if you don't give us this alibi, we're all gonna lose the case.
I guess we're not very good lawyers then.
Listen, who banned it?
Al.
Callahan.
He needs that alibi. And if you give it to him,
he'll sell through law school. He'll have a huge job opportunity waiting for you when you get out.
But I gave Brooke my word.
So what? Who cares?
Who cares?
Emmett, let me be very clear. I gave you simple instructions. Lead this legal team and get me an alibi. You're 0 for 2.
Everyone, field trip's over. Let's go back to work.
Except you two. I'd rather not see Randy Corduroy or Legally Blonde again today.
I'm sorry.
I don't need you to be sorry. I need you to tell me the alibi.
I can't, because I gave Brooke my word. Having an alibi isn't the only way to win this case.
No, but it sure would help.
Work with me. We'll free Brooke the right way, the noble way.
This isn't some Lifetime original movie, Al. I am not interested in nobility right now. I am more interested in saving Brooke's life.
No, you're not. You're interested in impressing Callahan.
Well, he is my boss, and if I impress him, he'll make me an associate.
And jeopardize your client's trust and our integrity?
Well, when you put it that way.
Exactly. But hey, my word means the whole thing, and I know yours does too.
No one's called me a butthead since the third grade.
Not your face. Come on, let's get out of here.
Why do I have to be right?
I don't have to be. When I'm with you,
you ready for your big trial.
You sure you don't want me to paint little gavels in them for ya? When the jury people see those nails, they'll know they can trust ya.
Which is more than what my legal team is doing. They're all over me to give up Brooke's alibi.
Including your friend, Emmett.
Paulette is just my friend.
Right! Even I can use a friend like that.
I've got a package for Miss Paulette Bonafonte. Name's Kyle. This is my new room. And the first stop of the day. Kind of cool karma, huh? Alrighty then. Do me a favor. You have yourself a super day.
Oh my god.
So talk to him already?
Right. I can't talk to guys like that. I'm not like you. I got nothing to offer. About Bend and Snap.
The Bend and Snap! It's a move invented by the UCLA cheerleaders.
Cheerleaders scare me.
Then you're about to become a cheerleader, you fear!
Ms. Woods, may I have a word?
I'll catch up with you in a second.
Every trial has surprises. I just didn't expect the biggest surprise of all, but to be how impressed I am. You're stubborn, but all good luck is on. You're proven to be a true leader.
Oh, thank you, Professor Gaillian. That means more than you'll ever know. And I really appreciate this opportunity to work with you. I learned so much.
You've learned is the point. You have instincts, and instincts, legal or otherwise, can be taught. Trust your instincts.
Is this the only reason why you gave me the internship?
Wait. It's been nice working with you, Miss Woods. You can share us a thought.
Right now. What happened?
All of this time I thought I was proving myself and making a difference. But it turns out it was just one big lawn joke. That's all anyone's ever gonna see.
That's not what I see. Vivian, we girls have to stick together.
I used to pray for the day to leave. For up and down, you did not be wrong. But when I'm wrong, then I
anyway?
Brendan.
We can love you! Oh my God, oh my God!
think someone needs to talk to you.
Allie.
We do belong together.
Oh, Warner, Vivian dumped you, didn't she? So I dream of this day long ago. Now my answer is thank you, but no. So fairly begun, I'm hardly through. I was living in ignorant bliss.
Go.
And the forest, please make me the happiest woman I...
Oh, my.